China has identified the cause of the mysterious new virus.
Coronavirus.
There are fears a rapidly spreading virus has reached Australia.
This is a rapidly emerging situation where there is not a cause for alarm.
The first US case has been detected.
There's confirmation the coronavirus has reached Australia.
China is urging its citizens not to travel abroad as it struggles to contain the virus.
We will be standing up Christmas Island as a quarantine area.
Foreign nationals coming from China are now banned from entering the country.
I have today declared that the coronavirus presents a public health emergency.
Dr. Shah, has the specimen arrived yet?
Yes, the specimen has arrived after 8 hours, finally.
Oh, great.
By the way, did you see my gloves? I can't find them nowhere.
Oh, let me see. You know, doctor, I gotta tell you, there's something that's really been bothering me, something you said earlier. You know, you said that George Clooney in Ocean's 11 made the whole movie.
And wait. You mean to tell me we got the world at our hands?
Okay, I apologize.
You want to joke to me about George Clooney?
Oh, you're right. I'm sorry. I apologize.
What is this?
What is what?
Did you put that there?
It wasn't me.
After 16 long hours, now I don't know which one it is.
I promise, it wasn't me. I didn't do it.
Which one is it? Do you know? Do you remember?
This is horse semen.
Wait.
No, I promise you. That was
Dr. Dunda. Do you understand how serious this is? That if you mess that up and you switch them...
I'm telling you that.
Are you sure that that's the correct one?
No, that's the right one.
Are you positive?
About 99.446%, yeah. That's
okay.
The one. That's, yeah.
Okay. I'm going to trust you on this. This is on you.
Okay. That's that one.
Did you have the subject signed a release form and all the paperwork documents that...
No, not yet, Dr. Shaw.
You need to go do that.
Okay, I'll go do that right now.
Thank you.
Okay, patient zero. Okay, this is Dr. Dunda with the NHO, the USA NHO. Here with patient zero. Patient zero, how do you feel?
Not good.
Okay. Subject is 5'1", dark hair. All you need to do is sign this form right here stating that the NHO is not liable for anything negative that could happen with these trials, and that's it. Dr. Shaw?
Hey, Dr. Gunda. Did you talk to the subject yet?
Yes, well, patient zero is ready for trials.
You signed the release form?
Yes.
Okay. Fine.
Saturday, September 9th, trials begin.
Hey, how's it going? Patient zero, I am Dr. Shaw. You already met my assistant, Dr. Dunda. So we are not injecting serum 515. It is gonna be orally. So, okay, are you ready?
11:14, trials begin.
Okay, so we're gonna give you some time. Me and Dr. Dunda, we're gonna step out. If you need anything, me or Dr. Dunda, we will be in here every 10 to 15 minutes to come and check on you, okay? Yes. Hope everything goes well. You want to go check on the subject? See how he's doing?
Yes, sir, Dr. Shaw.
You're going to go check.
Okay, yep, 15 minutes exactly. Okay.
Okay.
All right. Okay. Patient zero, how are you feeling right now? Patient zero.
Dr. Dunda, is everything okay? Fuck you, Dr. Dunda.
Yeah. I take a sip on my lost ones. If just making the first move, the thing, the cost, the gun, just lighting like toothbrush.
But cannot keep doing this. It's one deal or no, it's no deal. That's the way it goes.
Yes, I understand, but...
But you know, a deal is no deal, I'm sorry. Yeah, okay, look, man, I gotta go, okay?
Yeah, okay. You're late.
Douglas, come on, man. It's hot outside. It's 5:30, you told me to be here at 5 o'clock, man. What's going on?
So I'm late?
Yeah,
you're right,
man. Let's get you in some air, you look frustrated.
Pretty nice.
Kinda smells like shit.
Show you a couple bedrooms.
You hear that?
Hear what?
Someone here.
We got the appointment for 5:30. Due to COVID, nobody should be in here.
You sure?
Positive.
Alright, just look at...
Show you a couple bedrooms. This is the kitchen. Looks like a Samsung stove.
These cabins need a little work.
I mean, Doug, this house looking a little small. I got 5 kids, man. Every house is showing me it's messed up.
Listen, Tommy, you're my good friend.
I understand.
I showed you over 50 houses already.
Doug, come on. I'm spending thousands of dollars, man.
I'm gonna be honest, it's a pandemic right now. People are overbidding on homes. That's the way it's going right now. That's just... Let's look at the bedrooms. Let's look at the bedrooms.
Wait, Doug, you sure you're not hearing stuff, man?
I'm telling you, someone's here. I have a bad feeling.
Nobody should be here right now. I have the appointment. I mean, if somebody's here, then
But nobody should be here.
I'm getting bad vibes, man. Let's go.
What's this that we got? Master bathroom. Looks very nice.
Wow.
You could take a lot of shits in here. Just letting you know?
I like that tub.
You know what you can do in there. You know what you can do in there.
Come All right.
Show you a couple more bedrooms. And, beautiful master bedroom. Pretty big. I mean, you know what you can do in here.
Oh, yeah, man.
This is just as big as the house, I mean. Let me show you the master bath.
So far, so good.
So this is the master bath right here. I mean...
Holy shit, bro.
Sorry about that, bro. We had an appointment to be here. I'm sorry.
You don't want to see her, man.
We had an appointment. What the
fuck? Sorry.
I had an appointment.
I had COVID.
Come on, man.
It must have been a different day. This house fucking stinks too, man. No,
he was not supposed to be here.
You know what, Doug? You're fired.
I'm fired.
Yeah. I'm done. I can't take this anymore.
You're really going to fire me?
Yeah, fuck you.
I bet you'll be calling me back next week.
I will. Yes, you will.
Wonder why? Because you don't got a job. You don't got a fucking car. You don't got shit. I helped you out.
You know what? Now you're just hurting my feelings. I told you I worked for Mr. Seaman before, okay?
Well, I don't give a shit who you work
for. Fuck you.
Alright,
get out. Fuck you.
Aw, oh, dude. This is the best pool. And you know why it's even better? Because it's a free pool. He's a loser.
Whoa! Dude, what are you doing in my pool again?
What's up, dude?
This is 3 days in a row you're in my pool.
I know, we're gonna make it 4.
No, I want you out of my pool. Grandma, he's in the pool again!
Grandma, I'm in the pool again! Dude, you need to chill. It's summertime. Your grandma's in there making tacos, slaving in the hot heat.
I don't give a shit what my grandma's making, okay? You need to know that you live over there and I live over here, okay?
Dude, this is a community!
This is not a community! You're my neighbor. These are houses. And ever since you moved in, it's been nothing but chaotic, okay? So you need to get out of my pool.
Chill.
And stop using my shit.
Dude, don't make me come over there, dude.
Look, you got your shoes in my
pool.
Dude,
so what, dude?
You just got done cleaning that shit. You need to find your way out.
I'm swimming! By the way, I need help with the Wi-Fi password. I'm doing my unemployment.
You've been on my Wi-Fi?
Yeah.
All this time?
Yeah.
Listen, Rusty, I'm gonna tell you. I'm gonna go take a shower. And by the time I get out, you better be out of my pool.
Crap, dude, this floaty freaking sucks!
Hey, it's me, Dougie Winholder. Leave a message at the tone if you could.
Yeah.
Message 1.
Yes, hello, this is Stan from the Pornhub. For your subscription.
Oh, shit!
Fast to do payment.
Grandma! Did you hear that? Hope you didn't hear that!
Message 2.
Hey, Doug. Chuck over here at Hybridility. I just called to let you know, man, that application was accepted.
No way!
You got the house, man.
Congrats, no way, we got the...
Call me up later. I'll talk to you.
Yeah, we got it! Oh, shit! Look at me! Look at
me! Come on, run! Hit him in the face! Yo, Sean! Doug! What's up, bro?
What's happening, bro?
How you doing, man?
What are you doing here? You look great.
Doing pretty good, man. So is this what you do for a living? Coach little kids?
Oh! Timmy!
Shit.
Yeah.
You alright?
I'm okay.
I'm going to spill some good news for you.
Oh, yeah?
You got the house.
What do you mean?
You got the crib, man. They accepted your offer.
Dude, I told you I didn't want that house.
You did?
How many times I gotta tell you? Don't listen to me when I talk. We've been over this, Doug.
No, you told me you wanted that house. The house on Fly Lane. You said that you wanted that one, right?
I'm fucking with you, Doug.
Oh my God, dude. What?
Timmy!
What was that? Was that a bird?
Dude, these kids can't play ball for shit. Mm. They freaking suck.
Yeah.
And I gotta put up with their freaking parents every day. Sucks.
Hell yeah, but hey, it's work, right?
So how do you feel, your new homeowner?
Oh, hell yeah. Partying every Friday and Saturday night. You're sleeping over.
I can sleep over?
Yeah, man. Fuck, you come live with me, Doug.
So, we're going out tonight. Celebrate. Here we go. Me and you.
Let's do it, man.
Don't ask where we're going.
Hell yeah.
It's a surprise.
I'll see you at 8.
See you at 8. I'll pick you up.
All right, brother.
See you, man.
Who did that? I want to know! There he is. What's up, Doug?
What's happening, bro?
What's up, my brother?
You look fucking great.
You ready for a great night?
Mm-hmm.
It's a surprise. Buckle up.
Back streets back, all right.
Stand right here. Alright, now open up.
Surprise!
What do you
Doug,
think?
Doug. Yeah. Doug. You didn't ask, man.
Am I good or am I good? Is it time for celebration?
Sean just purchased his new home.
With a wife and kids.
Or blow up the house.
You said you were in a band, right?
Yes, I play trombone.
What?
I play trombone.
Oh, cool.
I play guitar and bass and drums, well, pretty much everything.
Yeah, I would never be able to play percussion, not that great with my hands.
The market rate right now is well, it's through the roof. I mean, the interest rate's low. But the price of the house is...
Yeah, he was very lucky.
He very.
I got a special deal.
And really, guys, I don't want to tell you what he does, man. I come home, work, and this guy's in my pool. Like, seriously. Really. All the time. Every time I come home, he's in my pool. I don't even want to tell you what he did with my grandma's. You know, I'm just going to leave that out.
No. What did he do with
grandma? I cannot right now. I'll tell you later. No, I got to use the bathroom.
I said, I don't know what to do.
It ain't helping anybody anyway.
Yo.
So, guys.
God bless America.
And, God bless the world. And now a doctor.
Thank you, Mr. President. Thank you so much. We need the world to remain calm. There has been a widespread of attacks, and this virus is contagious.
Doug! Whoa! What? The news, bro.
What?
Bro, the news. They're saying something about the vaccine.
What do you mean?
Something's going on in the
what
world.
What do you mean?
Dude, go!
Whoever has taken the vaccine, we ask you all, please, stay indoors and watch yourselves.
Drive, Doug, drive!
What the fuck happened back there?
That guy just tried to fucking eat somebody.
Dude,
he bit that fucking girl.
So if you took the vaccine, you're getting fucking, you're turning into a zombie or something? Did you take the vaccine?
No.
I didn't take the fucking vaccine either. I gotta get back to my grandma. Let's put on the fucking radio.
A viral outbreak has occurred. Please stay in your homes, and if you come into contact with a sick individual, please call the center.
Dog, we are so fucked right now, you don't understand, bro.
What about your parents? I already checked the phones, there's no service.
Motherfucker!
Okay, I got a plan.
What's up?
We get
breathing very heavy, just wanted to let you know.
Go on, I need my fucking inhaler. Please.
Where is it?
I don't know. It's right here. Herp. Oh, thank you. I don't need no more. Oh, shit!
Shit!
Oh, shit. Okay, listen. We get back to my... We get my grandma. Okay?
Yes.
I got some Sirius XM. Maybe we can reach your family. We can start heading to Miami. I got some guns at home. We can
get
there. And we can
drive and...
Let's do it. No, okay. That's what we'll do.
Grammy? Hey, man.
What?
Not so loud.
Sorry.
Grammy?
Dude, something just sparked, actually. What was that? Was that you, dude? Dude, don't play games!
Doug, you're a bitch.
Grammy!
Fuck. What is that? Fuck is that? No way, Rusty. Get the hell out of my house.
Neighbor?
Yes. This guy's been bugging me from the time you moved in.
I swear. Someone was in my house. He wasn't human.
What do you mean?
He was a zombie. Fucking full-on zombie.
And you brought him here?
He was like 50 yards away from me, but I'm going back.
So you mean to tell me you brought these people here?
Where else was I gonna go?
These man-eating people, you brought them here?
Where was I gonna go? You tell me. Draw a map of where you want me to go.
My grandma's here, bro.
Fuck her, she's one lady.
I don't give a shit.
What about my family, huh? I got a grandfather who's got TPO. Huh?
What the fuck is TPO?
Huh? Listen, I live in a house with 18 people. Okay? It's just you and your grandma.
Rusty.
If the landlord finds out, we'll get evicted.
We're gonna be on the streets right now, Rusty, because you're gonna be... Fuck out of my house.
Yeah, we just paid the rent. Where do you want us to go? Huh?
I don't give a shit where you live. My grandma's back there. And you brought these people in my mother effing home.
We have bigger problems. I don't know what the fuck is going on.
No, wait! Get out of the way!
No!
Lock it! Lock it!
Oh, shit. I can't believe you did this! You brought them by my house!
My grandma!
What? Speaking of your grandma.
Oh, shit.
Why is she look so spooky?
Grammy? Grandma, I'm so glad you're okay. We gotta get out of here. There's people turning into... Grammy? I told you, you got to get the vaccine, and you still got it, and you still... Gran? No. Guys, I think I just killed my grandma.
What a tragedy.
Grammy! She's dead. This is all your fault, Rusty.
Me?
This is all your fault. And now I'm gonna get you.
This is all your fault! This is all your fault!
Hey, no, Rusty! Hey, you're always in my house!
Hey, no, don't come out of my jail! I don't care! I got a sensei, bitch!
What, dude?
Guys, she's all bleeding!
Relax.
Please stop!
Chill out. This is all his fault, he brought these people here!
Doug.
My grandma's dead, man.
She was gonna die anyway, so. She's in a better place. From where we're looking, the world's to shit anyway.
Calm down. Listen, I helped you. I helped you buy a house. And you're always swimming in my pool.
I kept the temperature warm, though.
I don't care. It's only right that you guys help me.
Give my grandma a good memorial.
Thank you for being here. Thank you for being here.
I love you.
Where else will we go?
Dear grandma, you were the worst yet best grandma I've ever had in my life. Fuck you, grandma. That came out wrong. That came out wrong, Gran. What I really meant to say is, every time I had a guy or a girl over, they're always screaming my name, take out the trash, Dougie, do this, Dougie, do that. It's fucking embarrassing, Grandma. It's fucking embarrassing. Okay? But I just gotta say that you will be missed by me and by many. And even that fucking douchebag, Roy, that comes over and eats all my snacks. What were you doing with him in the bathroom last week, Grandma? It's fucking weird. Anyways, Grandma, nature has took its course and now you're on its course. And now I'm gonna set you free. You guys get a lighter? Ah! Fuck, her arm's on me, man!
She's alive!
Get her off of me! Find something! Get the fuck up! Bring
her
up!
Bring her up! Oh, stop!
It's
still on!
Oh, shit! It's stuck! Oh, it's stuck in my car! Oh, 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 oh,
Rusty, I got you!
Doug!
Tommy?
Hey, buddy! Grandma Zara?
Doug, I'll be honest, man. I ain't doing too good, buddy.
What do you mean?
You're looking really good.
Pay back, man.
Doug, who is this guy?
You look so tasty.
Pay back, bro.
Come here. Stand back, Tommy. I swear to God, man. I don't want to kill you, man.
Doug. You had a gun this whole time?
Guess so.
Oh, thank you, guys. I gotta pee so bad. My grandma, man.
What am I gonna do for my grandma?
Man.
Careful, Doc.
Doug. Fuck Doug. Fuck his grandma. They got us into this fucking shit. Let's get out of here.
Fuck Doug.
Fuck you.
Fuck him.
Doug! Help! Help!
right, it's not done.
You go. Let's go. We don't need to help this guy. Come on. Help him.
Fuck you.
Fuck, dude, what the?
Not again!
What the fuck?
Thank you, guys.
You ruined a $60 fucking shirt.
Oh my god.
What the fuck?
Bro, I'm not killing the girl.
She got a fucking teddy bear.
That's too much for me. Baby.
Bro, what the fuck is going on out there, man?
Judgment Day, bro.
It's the end of the world.
What the?
You haven't watched the news?
I did. It's a fucking vaccine virus.
What the fuck are you talking about? People who got vaccinated, bro. If you took the vaccine, there'd have been some kind of fucking bad batch or something like that.
They're like,
so people are fucking
freaking out.
They're fucking eating people.
It's like a zombie virus.
You took
the
vaccine.
Fuck. No, I didn't take the vaccine. Are you vaccinated?
No, are you vaccinated?
No.
That's enough.
Our friend Doug's out there, bro. We need to find him. We can't fuck around. We don't have time for this shit. Let's go.
Let's go.
You boys going somewhere?
No!
You boys think you're going.
Little pig, little pig, let me in. Damn, I always wanted to say that.
Dude, what the fuck is going on?
Who are you?
What do you want from us?
I want you to suck my nuts.
Whoa. There ain't no queers.
Come on, man.
Bro, shut up!
We don't.
Come on. Assholes. Before that, I need you to know me. By doing this. I want you to know who I am.
Bud, you're still there? You took one hell of a hit.
Fuck you. Lucille.
Yo,
my
yo,
dirty
yo, yo,
girl!
Yo. Don't you think you're taking this just a little bit too serious, dude?
Too serious?
Yeah.
Too serious, huh?
Oh, bro!
You don't know me! Shit! Lucille!
Help! Help!
Oh,
help!
Shit! Lady,
please.
I can't help you!
Help!
Oh my god!
Please.
Lady, who are
please.
You?
No, no, no.
Help!
What do you
look,
mean?
Look, I'm this bitch.
Who are you hit by?
Need to help me.
Who did that?
Please. They're after me.
Oh my God, lady, I can't
no,
help you.
No, you need to help me. Please.
I can't help you.
Damn over there. Damn.
I'm itching.
Okay.
Please.
All right.
Please.
I can't help you, though.
Burning!
Lady, you... Are you all right, lady? Hello? Are you all right? Oh, my God.
Yo, Jackie, tell me, who is this and what is this?
Well, let me tell you, this is the guy that works in a pharmacy. Mm-hmm. He's the one that gave Dominic Dante the vaccine.
You the guy?
You gave Dominic Dante...
I didn't give nobody nothing.
You gave it to him, didn't you? You gave him the vaccine. Why? Now you want to give it to my brother?
Why? What did I do to you?
You want to give it to my brother? You want to eat him from the waist down, don't you?
Really?
Guess what, buddy? It's all over for you.
No, 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 don't shoot.
You ready?
No.
Dead.
Oh. You know, this guy, he had a big mouth.
Fuck him, he's dead.
Are you saying that this is the guy?
This is the guy.
This is the guy that worked in the pharmacy that gave the virus to all these fucks that are running out here?
Yeah, he's the guy. I don't know if you gave him all of them. I don't know about that.
Well, that's what you're saying.
I just said he just gave
no, him. No, no, no. I heard just what you said inside. You killed guy. That guy because he gave the virus to Dominic.
I didn't say all the people.
No, but you did say that he gave it to Dominic.
I didn't say that. I said
well, you said
guy.
He did something.
Dominic, that was
hey, it. Listen, okay, but did he eat him or did
he ate him?
Oh. I guess. What the fuck? Get off my body, you fucking zombie. Fuck you!
Where'd she go? Where's that lady? Oh, who are you, man?
Who the fuck are you?
Oh, God!
There's a fucking zombie.
Okay.
He's eating my brother.
Well, there's a lady back there chasing me.
I don't give a fuck.
Oh, God. Oh, oh shit. Shit.
I'm getting the fuck out of here.
I'm out.
Fuck you. Fuck me.
Amigo! Amigo, help me! Who are you, man? I can't help you!
Amigo! Amigo!
Oh! Oh! Oh, shit! You're chasing me! Someone help me!
Hey, man.
Please! Oh, shit, who are you?
Hey, you need some help?
Yeah, I need some
I'm
help.
I'm Eddie. How are you?
How you doing, Eddie?
I'm
nice to meet you, man.
Good, man. Come on now. There's zombies back there.
Yeah, they're chasing me. They don't
go
want
ahead
me.
And,
I don't know who you are, man. I can't.
On my pants.
No, I don't know you. I can't.
Oh, well, then, you know what? I don't got time for this. Forget you, man.
Wait, no, please, come back. I need help.
Are you getting on or not?
I'll get on.
Okay, come on, then.
All right, please, help me out.
Okay, here we go, man.
Oh, shit,
got it?
Thank you, man.
No problem, man.
Oh, shit.
I seen you out there.
Thank you for saving me, man.
Not a problem. We're going to get through this. Don't worry.
What brings you around here?
I was coming over here looking for some food or something, you know, just seeing... I'm sorry about that. My nose, man. You gotta watch out, okay?
Yeah, don't worry about it, man. You got safety? You got a phone?
Oh, yeah, I got a camp. My buddy's over there, Butch. We'll meet him. He's a good guy.
So you got a phone?
No, actually, the network's been down, man.
The network? Shit! It's still down? We gotta get out of here.
Let's get out of here.
All right.
Stuart?
Where the hell you been, Willard?
I was out. I came across two gentlemen.
Did you do what you were supposed to do?
I ran into a problem here, Stuart.
What kind of problem are you talking about?
I went to go get the moon pies like how you asked, and I didn't run into these boys. I had no choice but to bring them. You know Daddy would have wanted me to do it.
Boy, you got some fucking nerve bringing these people into our home.
Yeah, well, what's the nerve there, Michelle?
You got some fucking nerve. With all them crawlers going around and everything else, the apocalypse, you want to bring civilians into our home.
Listen, these boys were out there. I seen a guy out there by a fire. Barry Bonds in his nutsack.
It's none of our damn business.
It is our business. I ran into them when I was what you cooking over there?
It doesn't matter what the fuck I'm cooking. You ain't gonna have any anyway.
Why is that?
Because it's all mine and not yours.
You know Grandma be rolling over in her grave right now.
Don't you talk about Grandma like that to me, boy. Don't you talk like that to me.
You know, Stuart, sometimes I wish I never, ever had you as a brother.
You are a fucking retard is what you are.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you fucking
Oh,
are.
No, I'm not. It's you who's retarded. It's not like you're
going to get... your cat shucker.
Are you going to give me some?
No, I'm not going to give you some. It doesn't matter what the fuck I'm going to give you. It matters who the fuck these boys are.
These boys were in trouble. I had no choice. I was out there trying to get your fat ass a ho-ho.
You want to talk about being fat hell back in North Carolina? You needed to be on a fucking diet.
That's because I had it. I had the diabetes.
Sheila needed to put you on a fucking diet.
Don't you mention Sheila again.
Sheila needed to put you
Shut your mouth, don't mention her. She was a good woman.
Stop yelling at her. Shut her! Did you get the stuff Daddy asked you to get?
I didn't.
Boy, you're fucking up all day now, ain't you?
Yeah, I am. I guess I am.
You're just a fucking greasy
I guess I am. Dude. I guess I am!
If you ever make me like that again, boy, there's gonna be a problem up in this, man.
Boy, you're gonna bring the demons out of me.
Don't you fucking smack me! Don't you smack me!
Get out of my face, Stuart!
Hey! You get out of here, boy!
What did you want me to do, Stuart? These boys, there was a little black boy out there, and guess what happened? Someone was berry balls in his nuts!
I'm sorry to hear that. You get the fuck out and you get what Dada asked you to get.
Yes, ma'am. But they're staying.
Fine. They could stay. Sit down. You get your ass up on out of here and get what Daddy asked you to get. Could you handle that?
Yes, sir! I do!
Both boys. Get on out of
here. Sit down, boys.
Get on out.
He's gonna keep you safe.
Thank you.
Sit down.
Shut up and sit down.
He's probably gonna be cooking that rat. Eat the tail part because that's the health part.
Shut up and get your ass on out of here.
All right.
Sit down. Go.
Yeah, what's going on?
Now listen here, Butch.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm gonna tell you something.
Yeah.
I got us a good one.
I seen him.
A real good one. Tell him. Yeah. Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Now here's the thing.
Yeah.
He's a fast one.
Yeah.
Just okay. Yeah, he's right over there. Be quiet.
Don't talk. I see him. I'm looking.
Thanks, I'll make you. I got him. He's faster than fuck. Yeah.
Did you see his feet?
Yeah. They're nice.
Yeah. That means he got good feet.
Yeah.
That means the feet are good, yeah.
He's real good. Okay. So anyways, listen.
Yeah, yeah.
I'll tell you something. Okay.
Yeah?
I say we keep him around for a while.
Yeah.
I think this one's going to be a keeper.
Yeah, we got to keep him around for a while. We got to keep him alive a little bit, because I like the toenail. Yeah. I want to get.
I think that'll be good.
Yeah, I want the toenail.
And I'll kill him with this right here.
Yeah.
I
beat the shit out of you.
Yeah,
remember, keep toe. I want the feet for myself.
Can't wait to have them little.
Get the motherfucker. I told you to get about that damn nose. Get that motherfucker out of my face.
You
want to
go right now?
You
want to go right now?
I'm fucking hungry. Excuse me.
Hold on. Hey.
You guys think I can get a water, please?
Water?
Yeah, water, yeah.
Of course. Yeah, of course we get you water.
Get water.
Go in there and get a water.
I'll be right back.
Go on, get.
Who goes there? God damn it! You mind this door alone? Now I told you to come out. You gonna force me to use the muscle. And my brother ain't gonna appreciate this. So come out now, whoever you is. I don't wanna have to bust a cat.
Drop the stuff.
Little boy, who are you? Who's your mom and daddy?
They're coming in. Drop the shit, this is our store.
No, looky here, we got Sesame Street and the gang.
Three against one. Drop your shit, you fat ass.
I'm fat ass? I ain't fat, I have diabetes. I ain't dropping nothing. I was here first, and I found it. Get down. We got ourselves a T9 crawler.
Yeah.
This is not funny!
Look at him.
Nerd. Have some human decency, I'm a human!
Alright, now drop the shit, asshole. You're done.
I'm sorry. Alright, I'll make a deal with all y'all kids. Each and every one of you Looney Tunes fuckers. I'll fight you.
Are you boys from around here?
Born and raised.
Born and raised. Because y'all look like y'all from the Middle East. Y'all don't look like y'all from around here. So don't fucking lie to me. Are you from around here?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Alright, then I guess I gotta believe you. Damn, I wonder what's taking my brother so damn long. Listen, I might go out there and look for him. Y'all more than welcome to come, or y'all more than welcome to go, but I think y'all should go.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
Ed, go and get the water now. You ain't got to worry about nothing. You're going to get hydrated and everything.
Thank you very, very much.
Yeah,
thank you.
Don't worry about nothing there. Good to go.
Thank you very much. I mean, because to be honest with you, man, it's very hot in here.
Yeah, it's boiling. It's hot in here. Feels like you're cooking.
Yeah, I mean, cooking. I feel like if I'm cooking, yeah.
Right, yeah. Cooking up something good. Literally. You hungry?
I'm starving.
I'm, yeah.
Starve for something. I'm
starving.
Juicy.
Juicy.
Yeah.
Okay.
Nice.
Yeah.
You know?
Man, I don't know how I'm going to get in touch with my friends. I mean.
Yeah? What friends? You got a lot more friends?
Yeah, I mean, they're out there. I can't believe this is going on. I don't know how I'm going to get in touch with them.
You bring them all here. More the merrier. It's a safe place.
Okay. Did you hear that?
I hear what? Oh, I hear nothing. They ain't hear jack shit.
The service is back up.
Well, the service goes up and down all the time. You ain't got to worry about that.
Does it really?
Yeah, it goes up and down. Can't trust that shit, you know?
Okay, wait a second. I could probably text my friend Sean and tell him where I'm at.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Tell him we're at. And he can come here, too. Have a big luau. Woo! Party! We're good to go.
Let me text him and tell him where I'm at. You know what? Actually, since I'm... The service is up and stuff, maybe I could just take off.
Take off?
Mm-hmm.
Where are you going?
I can leave.
You hear what I just said? Big party. Woo!
No, man.
I was wandering. Hell.
Honestly, I think I'm good to go. I mean, with the service being back up and stuff, I can get in touch with my friends. And I think I'm good to go, man.
Oh, you're going to stay here for the night. You're going to get water. And you're going to get fed.
No, man.
No. You stay put. Okay? Stay back. I'm going to go check on Ed. I'm going to get that. I don't know what the fuck he's doing, but we're going to get the water. Just stay right there. Don't worry about nothing. All right, boy? It's coming. It's coming.
Willard, are you here? Still here. New place, new store. Just sounds like Willard. Willard.
Daddy?
It's your other brother, Stuart. What did you do? Who did it to you? What?
They hurt me, Stuart.
Who hurt you like this? I'll go find him and I'll kill him.
Hey. They were little kids, Stuart.
What do you mean?
They used to do to me in school.
It was a damn air, but about them damn little critters, damn it.
They was laughing at me.
They did it to you?
That was bullying me. Stuart, I'm dying, Stuart. I can't hold on no more.
You hang with
me. Stuart!
Hey, you wake up now. You wake up! Oh, man, it's all bad.
Stuart!
Just hang with me. But hold on, we're gonna get you some help.
Stuart!
We're gonna come home.
I can't hold on no more.
Everything is gonna be just fine.
Stuart, I have a question for you.
What, that's been a thing?
Did Daddy make you cross drink?
What?
Oh, he didn't do.
No!
No, God, Stuart!
No! Hey, wake up now. You wake up!
Stuart, I can't hold on no more.
We're going to get them up now.
It's going down to my nuts!
Oh, I'm sorry.
It hurts.
I didn't mean to leave you like that all alone.
Promise me you'll hold my name forever, Willie.
I'll always love you. You're my brother. You're my baby brother. Don't you down me. Don't you down me. The only one that kills you is me.
Goodbye, Willie.
No, this ain't goodbye. You never goodbye. The heck? There you go.
Dude. Willie. Daddy.
Yeah.
Daddy, where's Daddy?
Not here, Daddy. Not here. Didn't me. Didn't me, Willie.
I'm unfixable.
No, you yes, you
I'm
are.
Like a machine.
No, you're not.
But I've died out of batteries.
You're not.
And I gotta go, Stuart.
No, you're not going anywhere. The only one who killed you is me.
Keep my nunchucks.
Of course I will.
Oh.
Oh shit! Fuck, you gone!
Still no fucking signal. Dude, where the fuck did that go?
So many people, he had to get lost out there.
Where can you get something to drink?
I go for a burrito.
I begin to touch.
Somebody order Uber?
No, sir.
You sure?
Positive.
Here's the Uber, bro.
Dude, bro. Dude, we don't want no problems.
Bro, there's zombies all around. The end of the world's coming and shit. You guys are around. What the fuck you guys doing over here, man? I want to know. Tell me. I'm going to listen right now.
We're just passing through.
Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. You know how many years I lived over here, man? I ain't never seen no motherfucker look like you.
We don't want no problem.
You look like a little white chocolate. And I like white chocolate. And so does this.
Oh, come shit. On, man.
So what the fuck should I do with you guys, man?
I'm done with you guys. Live your life, man. I'm gonna let you guys live today. Today's your lucky
day.
Man. Today's your lucky day.
No, behind you.
Yeah,
behind you. Behind you. Hey, grab me!
Alright, should we help him?
What in the blue hell's that?
When I died, I went to heaven. I didn't see that.
Good gravy. I never seen anything like that in my life.
Yeah. Wasn't the holy hell.
Yeah, well.
About to do. Shoot. You ain't got the ammo.
There's no bullets.
What you doing the bullets for?
You were in charge of the bullets. No, you told about the ammo. What the hell am
I
doing?
I went to heaven. And no one was there
God
for
damn
me.
It. You know what? Oh. That's a stupid thing. Oh, that's my daddy didn't like you.
You know what? That my daddy was a coke dealer.
Don't make me like that again.
We got
a problem on our hands here.
No, we don't.
Yes, we do.
Get it. Kill that son of a bitch. Kill it.
What?
These nuts.
Uber guy. Gun. What about him? Go get it.
Maybe that was... Oh!
Oh, it was so nice.
Oh, thank you, guys.
Oh, you. Oh,
you fucking saved our lives.
Oh, you bars are so warm and crispy.
Dude, thank you.
No problem, Shawnee.
You're welcome, boy.
Yeah.
Thank you. Oh, the towers are back.
The towers of terror.
Dude, Doug's in trouble.
Doug,
Doug?
Doug, the little boy with the nutsack.
Oh, we need you guys. Seriously.
It'd be great if you guys could help us.
I'm there for you anyway.
Well, listen, I'm sorry I can't participate in this with you guys, but I have to do something my daddy told me to do.
You gonna do what daddy told you?
Yeah, I'm gonna do what daddy told me.
You have to do what daddy told you to do. I can't do it. I can't be next to daddy.
I guess this is goodbye.
Thanks again, man.
And good luck to you, boy.
Thank you.
Best wishes out there.
You be safe out there.
It was that. Ow! If I die, I'll see you in hell.
All right,
man. All right, now get the fuck out of this A&B. Here. Let's go get Dougie.
Goodbye, Willard.
We're cook you up. Gonna eat you now.
Eat you now.
We are gonna eat. He's gonna eat your feet.
Eat your feet.
All right.
Who the fuck are you guys?
Tell them who we are, Ed.
Who the fuck are we? Right here? The Butch?
Yeah.
And I'm Ed.
Yeah.
And we're gonna have you for dinner tonight.
Dinner.
You mean to tell me it's a zombie apocalypse and you guys are out here eating people?
Oh, boy.
What the fuck is the matter with you guys?
We ain't got no damn food stamps. What you think's gonna happen?
Take it all the way now,
why
man.
Why would you?
Make it easy out here?
Oh, no.
This is what you guys are doing.
Yeah.
This is how we do it.
This is how we do it.
Oh, man.
Shawnee, is that your boyfriend, Dougie?
Yeah, that's him.
All right.
This is the address, though.
Okay, how are we going to do this?
Oh, I'll go straight for it. You got my back?
I got your ass. Don't worry about it.
I'll stay here. I'll keep guard.
All right, let's go.
Sounds good. Let's get it.
Let's go. Go team.
Damn it, boy. You done did the wrong thing for the wrong time, boy.
Everything.
I'm going to tell you this right now. My friends are going to be here.
Fuck your friends.
They're going to beat the fuck out of you guys.
Yeah?
We'll
yeah.
see what happens.
What do you think about this, boy?
Oh! Yeah,
you like that?
Yeah! Oh,
yeah, yeah.
Oh! That was good.
That was the fucking worst nipple twister I ever had in my life.
Hey, you keep talking. You're like.
Going that goddamn
get
pit.
The fuck away from me, man.
Oh, yeah. That smells good. Yeah.
Smells good?
Yeah.
Damn
yeah.
right.
Woo!
Now let's get him in the fire. What do you say?
Hey! Who the fuck are you, shitwad?
Yeah, ball licker.
Let my friend go. That's my friend, Sean. Sean, I'm glad I see you again. I love you, Sean.
What's up, dog? Yeah, let him go.
Why don't you come down here and get him?
Yeah, come, Chief. You can try and get him then, boy.
Yo, guys, real talk. There's something behind you.
Ain't no motherfucking zombie around here.
No, what? Fucking zombie, Ed.
Oh, shit.
Like we're going damn fall for
really
that
one. Hey, no,
there's a fucking zombie behind you.
Check
ain't
no done secured the perimeter,
no,
all right,
no
boy?
One. Nothing around
ain't
here.
Ain't no fucking zombie
just
around
here. Just out here, him, you, me.
Hell no.
Come on, man.
I don't believe you. Get the fuck over here and get him.
Come on.
Oh, shit.
Who are you? My name is Willard, and I'm here to rescue you.
Oh my God, Willard, must, who are you?
You must be Dougie, the one with the left nut.
Yeah, it's tied pretty tight.
Okay, all right, I got your arm.
Pretty tight.
I got you here, I just gotta get that.
Oh my
all right,
God.
All right, let me help you out
man.
Now.
What are you doing?
I'm a friend of Shawnee boy.
Oh, you're a friend of Shawnee?
Yes, we're very good friends.
You're gonna kill
me.
I'm gonna tell you something, boy. I'm about to knock that nose right back where the fuck it came.
You're about to find out why they call me the cock knocker.
Oh, yeah? I'm about to show you how the white man plays guitar.
Son of a bitch, me, this nose ain't never like if I ever.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna tell you one thing. Ding, ding, screws in, bitch.
You just spoke in the fighting words. You killed my... You son of a...
Oh, get up. Yeah, Sean, help me. Help me, man. Oh, I knew I'd see you again.
I done.
How you doing, man?
Better now.
Oh, shit. Thank you.
Thank you very much, man.
What about the feet? Oh, shit, man. Nice to see you, man.
Don't you dare hit me with that brick, you big nose prick. I swear on Andy Gibbock.
Oh, who the fuck is Andy Gibbock?
He's from the PG.
Well, fuck you. You killed Butch. No, I'm gonna kill you.
No!
Get your hands off my little brother.
Oh!
Dude, you okay? You okay, little brother?
I'm all right.
Don't worry, you're gonna be all right, brother.
I'm not. All right. I see the light.
Don't go down on me.
Can I smoke a stogie before I die?
Yeah, I'm not gonna get to anyone like this.
Not this time. Not this time. Stuart?
What?
I can't hold on no more.
Oh, no, you hold on to me, brother.
I'm dying this time.
You're all right.
How am I gonna be all right if I suffer? I've already seen the light. I never wanted to tell you this.
What?
Back in 2007.
What is it?
My son. Beautiful little
boy. You mean to tell me I got a nephew? You don't tell
me.
You
got a nephew. Stuart.
What?
I gotta ask the question.
What?
Was daddy a cross dress?
Don't you go down on me, boy.
Yes, he was. He sure was. It
Why did he do that to me?
I don't know. It wasn't his fault.
Oh, my God!
Every now and then I get a little bit lonely and you'll never come around. Every now and then I get a little bit tired listening to the sound of my tears. Every now and then I get a little bit nervous that the best of all my years have gone by. Every now and then I get a little bit terrified. I see the fucking look in your eyes. Every now and then I fall apart. Fucking every now and then I fall apart. And I need you now tonight. I fucking need you more than ever.
They killed him. He's dead. He'll never come back. There'll never be a time when we'll be together. I remember we used to cook possum stew.
Oh, God. Dougie, get him off me. I have to say a prayer over his body. It's a religion.
Oh, God.
Oh, dang.
I know I've been eating a lot. I don't know how, because everything's closed.
I got no brother now.
I'll be your brother.
Bitch, I don't know you, but I'll accept.
Hey, maybe next time. I gotta say something.
From the heart.
Goodbye, Stuart.
Goodbye, Stuart.
Goodbye, Stuart.
Goodbye, Stuart.
I don't know you, but you were always there for us.
Shut the fuck up.
Dougie, get me out of here.
Let's get out of here, guys.
What are you talking about?
Dougie, there's a crawler behind you. Oh!
Oh, no.
Thank you.
Dougie! We got a herd coming!
What do you mean?
Got ourselves! We got a herd, Dougie! Dougie! Get this fucking mutation ass! We got a herd coming! Get out of here! Let's go!
We got a herd coming.
I found this camcorder on the ground. This is Dr. Felipe. I am out here. I think it's September 27th, 2025. I am out here. If anyone's out there, please let me know. I hear the truth. My wife. I'm running out of ammo. I need help. My chocolate love. My son Hector, he's out black. He's out. Help me. I don't know where I... I'm running out of ammo. Hello.
See.